Come here. Get creative. You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya. I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of Jose's tanks? One goes missing? Who gives a shit? Bring it back and we'll get to work. I have a vision, and it needs more tank. I knew you had a good vibe when you walked up.
Gonna grab a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Trust
me. Appreciate it.
Hey, Senya. Explain this to me. Why does an artist need a tank?
You blind? You know what's happening here, no? Censorship. Bullshit propaganda. Yara's artistas disappearing right before your fucking eyes. No such thing as free expression here anymore. When I'm gonna make a statement nobody can ignore, okay? Suerte.
are you? What's your face?
Thanks, Senya.
Watch me!
All right, stop me now!
Need help!
Hey, Senya! Guess what I got?
A tank? You're a superstar. Bring it home to Mamacita.
On my...
Thank you.
This will work.
Leave it with me. She's gonna be beautiful. Hey, hey, my... Well, that's no tank. That is a Senya Sayas original. Costume design, one of a kind. All that's left is to christen it with true Yaren blood. Seen those billboards around with Jose's ugly face on them? They kill my will to create. They represent everything that is wrong with Yara. And it's up to artists like you and me to make some fucking noise about it. So why don't you take our vision for a spin and blow that shit up? That tank is your brush, and Yara is your canvas.
Coño, qué lindo eres. It's beautiful.
Oh, hell yeah!
I
On down. Love to watch Jose's face burn.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty fucking good.
Now we're making noise, baby! Jose's face is all over the village. Go express yourself some more.
Nice long look at my sweet ride, cabron! Now.
Let's ride.
Panamá trae la sandunga, Ecuador mini rubina y Uruguay.
Yeah!
made some great progress. Feel like I might be close to a breakthrough.
Got you, Singa!
Not done yet?
Nope. I've been way too much fun.